So, okay. I tell you first, currently
okay, can already.
I have a maid, right?
Yeah.
And the thing about her is that, right, she's from Indonesia. So she has this thing called a language barrier, daiji. Then she, okay, so.
Then smack her lah.
No, it's just that, you know, when you want to ask her to do something, some things, it gets pretty confusing at times. So one time I just asked her, can you help me take the orange bottle? Okay. Then she stares at me as if I was speaking to her in like a foreign language. Probably is. Then it turns out, right, when I asked her to take it, she took me this like can of like grape juice, and I was like looking at her like, the fuck is this? Then I had to go search out on Google Translate, right, like the translation for orange in Malay. Then I gave it to her, this is oren, you know, orange in Malay is oren. So this is oren. Then I say, okay, biru. What is biru? Then she say blue. Then I pointed to this container that was blue and asked her, what's that? And she told me salt. And I have never been more confused in my entire life. It's like the epitome of like human like idiocy. I don't know, whatever. Same difference.
No lah, your water salt solution.
No, I just pointed to like a container and said, okay, so what color is this? Salt. And I was like,